I was recently asked by someone to show how to use indirect function so that you could total numbers across several sheets. And so what I've done here is I have named this range experiment. And so now what I've gone is I've gone to sheet 7 and using the indirect function. So if you notice here, I've named this word, this cell here, experiment, and I say sum indirect function B5. And that works just fine. But now I would like to create named ranges on every sheet. And right now I have named ranges for the B10 on every sheet, and that's goods. And above that on B9, I have services. Now, I'd like to show you how to name ranges on several sheets. So let's select the cell above that. So that would be B8. And I'm on the formulas tab. I go to define name. And I would like to call it consulting. Okay, now what I don't do now is I click in my refers to cell here. I click my shift arrow, click and hold it. And I click my red arrow. And now it refers to B8 or to sheet 2. And I would like it to refer to everything, including sheet 5, all the sheets, including sheet 5. So now I will just delete this. So I have sheet 2 to sheet 5. We're looking at B8, and that's going to be consulting. So I'm going to click the red arrow again, and I'm going to say OK. So that's how I did this. Now, when I went to this sheet here, so using just the sum of the ranges. So in here, I summed services, and what it has done is summed all the values that I have named services, and it works perfectly. Now the next one below that, I have summed all the goods, and it works perfectly. So you'd think that the indirect function, so C9 says services. If I go indirect C9, and sum it, you would think that you would get the same value as you got beside it. And you don't. You get a reference error. The same thing with goods. Sum the indirect function of goods, and you get a reference error. So this gentleman is looking to have a drop-down list to specify what he wants to have summed or have totaled. So I have goods here, and I have services here. Now, to solve this problem, what I did is I created an if statement here. So I have said, if this is my way of getting around the fact that indirect doesn't work when the ranges are on several pages, I've gone, if B9 equals goods, then use the sum goods. And if B9 equals services, then I use the sum services that we know works. And if it's neither of those, then it's zero. So now you can see, press enter. And so if I change it, so it's 160 here. And if I change it to services, it changes to 1,000. So that works perfectly. It's a long way around something that should work. This is how you use indirect function across several pages. Please subscribe.